Guys, my name is Emily and I'm new to YouTube. If you guys want to see how I was able to do this look, then please keep on watching. They're right here. So I'm gonna be using this one. It's an Echo Tools brush, and I stole this from my mom when I first started doing makeup when I was 15. So it's 3 years already and I still use this. Like, it's so good. So I'm gonna be going in with this like light purple one right here. And I always like tap my brushes on whatever after to like just like make sure that I don't have a lot of product on it. And then I'm gonna just go on the top right here. And if you need more, just get more and tap it again. Look, I have pelito. Oh, and most of you guys know me, but for those who don't, I'm really like, I love corridos and banda and all that stuff, so that's probably all you guys are gonna be hearing in the background. And also, like, a big tip for your lips, every time I do my makeup, I always start off moisturizing my face. I do my eyebrows and everything, and I always get Vaseline, and then I just like put it on throughout the whole makeup process just to keep your lips hella moisturized. This shade right here, I don't know if you guys can see it, this one, and I'm gonna put it just below that purple translucently transition color. And then just keep blending, doing that little circular motion. I was pretty nervous at first and now I'm just like getting comfortable. Like, I had turned red and I was like, oh my god, I'm turning red, like as if I'm speaking in public. Practically am. And when you do it, you don't have to press like hard onto your skin, like just slightly. And that, shout outs to Arlette from beauty school, because I remember I used to like be like, why the heck doesn't it blend? And I scratch my eye. She's like, don't do that. Just slightly blend it. And I was like, oh. Okay. So then I'm just gonna go in with this like purple right here. But that one, I'm gonna go in with the other Echo Tools brush. And then kind of just like right in the corner. This song's hella good. So then you go back with the other brush and blend it in. We're gonna go in with this, the color under that purple. So this one right here. And grab some of that and just inside it, go like that. Kind of like layer it. And then I'm gonna go in with this Morphe brush. It doesn't have a number because it came in a set. So, but it's like a fluffy blending brush. And I'm gonna just go like on the crease and just try to blend the two colors together. Oops, I got pink. So I have hooded eyes. So what I do is like I get my brush, put concealer on it, and then just tab my lid and look up. And then that's gonna show you like kind of where you cut it. So then now that I have it there, I start from the inner corner. And then just drag it. Just stroke it, but just to answer it, so it's not like a sudden stop. So I have like a water bottle. I usually use like the rose water, but that's what's holding my phone right now. So I just spray it, and then I get like whatever color I'm gonna get. So I'm gonna start off with Zola. And spraying water just makes it look more intensified. So, okay. This one I'm gonna start off in the inner corner. This is so pretty. And then I'm gonna go in with Dahlia. I'm gonna put that right next to it. Going with another blending brush, and this one does have it. It's E17, and it's a Morphe blending brush also. And you just kind of mix both these colors together. Oh, it just doesn't look like that line like that. Okay, so my phone had died, but luckily the video saved, but all I did was clean it up, kinda-ish, and then, yeah, that's pretty much it. So then I'm gonna go in with, like, my makeup, my face makeup. So what I do, I already moisturized my face, so I just put some on my fingers, and then just a little bit. Some of my foundation and I put it on my hand. I need to go get more. And then just put. So then I'm gonna go in with my concealer and I'm gonna go in with this Pro Conceal in Creamy Beige. And you just put it under it. So then I'm gonna go in with my air spun and translucent, and then brush they have for my nose. So I just go in and get a little bit on it, and then I always go like this to get rid of it. So just to use whatever's left on the brush, and I just go up on my nose like that towards my eyebrow, and do the same to the other side, then go up towards your eyebrow like that. And I go from like the top of my ear and I pucker my lips, and then I try going towards like right here, kind of towards the opening of my mouth. And then I go with this Morphe brush, and it also came in the set, and it's just really fluffy. And I just like Okay, so I put my lashes on already. These are from Lash Dreams and Halo. And then I go in with my highlight. And I'm using the Glow Kit in Sun Dipped from Anastasia. And my dum-dum lost my fan brush, the small one. So right now all I have is this big one. And so we're gonna have to work with it. I wet my face with setting spray. And when you do this and set your put your highlight on top of it, it looks so much like popping than when you just like do it with when it's dry. So I wet it, I spray it, and then this big old brush. I just go like that. And then get my brush. And then cut it to blend it more, I just use my fingers. Oreos. I learned to do the blush last. That way it kind of like blends in with all three of them together. And I'm using Luminoso from Milani. And I just kind of smile and put it on the little. I suck at this. My top lip, honestly, is such a struggle because I feel like one side's freaking bigger than the other. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's how I do my makeup, and then I just get more spray and spray it all on my face. But that concludes my first video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like it. And yeah, like and subscribe and share my video, please. Thank you.